My name is Simon and I'm from Haiming in Tirol. We are very traditional in Haiming, so our masks are all from the same builder. It weighs about 30 to 40 kilos and the costs are between 2,000 and 3,000 euros for one custom. The Krampus are like a family, so I was 10 years, I started the Krampus. We have many children, sometimes they are only 2 or 3 years old. This was a very small event, but our main event in Haiming is very big. As I said, 150 Krampus and much fire and people run with masks along the street and have fire and it's a loud thing and it's very terrible. But on the other side, we are a very friendly Krampus, so we are very nice to children and we don't beat them. I'll say you have to see one time in your life the Krampus, because it's a wonderful thing when you see it and you don't know it. You have to visit our homepage or the Facebook page, and then you will see YouTube videos and so on.